Well, we are expecting news out of Carlsbad later today about the recent leak at the WIP site 2 weeks ago.
Specifically, the effects of the radiation released at the waste isolation pilot plant. The Department of Energy said yesterday 13 workers at WIP who were working above ground when radiation leaked from an underground storage facility on Valentine's Day have tested positive for radiation. It's 13 people. It's still too early to tell what that means for the workers' health. People in contact with them are not at risk, but folks in that area are still very concerned.
I don't think the people really know what's going on at WIP. WIP has always been very secretive.
The Department of Energy says the radiation released was likely a very low level, no more risky than a chest x-ray. Still, they need to know how it happened. We'll be at the news conference this afternoon, have updates for you later today.